For more television gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lahore's small screen.
Kundan Shah, who passed away on 7th of October 2017 due to severe heart attack, was an Indian film director and writer, who is most known for his comedy classic Jaane Bhi Do Yaaron and his 1986 TV series Nukkad with Saeed Akhtar Mirza. Well, Shah studied direction at the Film and Television Institute of India in Pune, and he developed an interest in the comedy genre. So here we are, remembering some of his best movies and serials. Number 1. His finest movie is Jaane Bhi Do Yaaron in 1983, also his directorial debut. He also was the co-writer of the film with Satish Kaushik. The film introduced Indian cinema to satirical comedy and was highly appreciated by the audience. The film also won National Film Award, also Indira Gandhi Award, for Best First Film of a Director. Number 2. In 1993, he directed the famous film Kabhi Haan Kabhi Na and wrote the screenplay for the film. The film stars Shah Rukh Khan. The film was much acclaimed and both Kundan Shah and Shah Rukh Khan were appreciated for their work. In 1994, Shah won the Filmfare Critics Award for Best Movie for the film. He was the first filmmaker to win this award. Number 3. In 1998, Shah directed another acclaimed film, Kya Kehna. But due to delay, the film released in 2000 and became a surprise hit of the year. Number 4. He was one of the directors of the popular sitcom Ye Jo Zindagi Hai, which started telecast in August 1984. Number 5. In 1985-1986, he directed the TV series Nukkad. The serial was another folk comedy dealing with the routine life of street youngsters, and the series was popular as well. Number 6. In 1987, he directed another television serial named Manoranjan. The comedy serial was based on film industry and became an instant hit. Kundan Shah has surely given us some of the best works. The industry has surely lost a gem. May his soul rest in peace.